This cheese is shaped like a triangle. With circle holes in it here and here.